There would be two columns on either side, and you have on ancient Jewish coins representing the temple two columns on either side, double columns, let's say, on both sides. And that's what you see here. And then you see fruit, more of the design.